Hello everyone, this is Tiger Crush, aka the God King of W's, and welcome back to some more Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. Today we are continuing on with the story mode. As always, just to recap on what happened last episode, we did the blue path, finally, because I've been away from this path. But yeah, we gave Guru Guru those hands, you know, my man Orochimaru, and who was on my team? Oh yeah, the third Hokage, so we lit it up, yo, it was dope. We beat him, and then, Kabuto came out of nowhere, and he was helping Sasuke out, so that's always a plus, man, because we need Sasuke in this great ninja war. And we learned about how he, escaped Itachi's Izanami, because he finally changed his character, finally. You know, who says you can't teach pigs to fly? But, today we're gonna be doing one of the final battles. I might actually do both of these today, so, because I'm edging, I might do all three of these, actually. It depends on how long it takes for each of them, but we're gonna jump straight into it. And the reason I'm trying to finish these episodes a little bit quicker is because Xenoverse 2 is coming out soon. I didn't get the beta or any of that, so I'm a little bit of a bum sauce. I don't even know how to get the beta, but I'm so excited for that game. Definitely look out. If you like anime or anything like that, definitely hit that subscribe button, because there's more to come.
Up into ash and disappear?
I saved Bushier Brow Sensei!
Saved him? What are you talking about?
I don't quite understand it myself. I feel like I can change everything now.
Seems like something happened to you. But in the end, nothing will change. You cannot defeat me. I have the power of the six.
I'm not gonna defeat you, stupid.
How's he saying that so clearly? Naruto is silencing, bro.
Defeat
you, Madara.
Sasuke, you too. What's with them? How can they go this far?
I just want to say that Sasuke with that spiked up hair, like, this man looks dope. Like, I can't even explain it.
Dead?
Like, he has to be my favorite Sasuke.
You are dead.
Design.
This is the world of your mind. Just consider yourself in the space between reality and the afterlife.
Who are you, old man?
I am a monk who's come to watch and see how Ninshu ends, surpassing all generations, traversing this world with chakra alone. My name is Hagoromo Atsutsuki, the founder of Ninshu. Also known as the Sage of the Six Paths.
What? The guy who created ninjutsu? If you're the Sage, then I have a lot of questions for you.
The questions can come
later. His beard
later.
Is so long.
First, you should listen to what I have to say. No. You must. As the reincarnation of Asura, it's also your duty.
Huh? Asura? What the heck are you talking about?
Allow me to explain everything from the beginning. About my sons. And my mother. My mother, Kaguya Atsutsuki, came to your land from a very distant place. She came to harvest the fruit of the divine tree. In this war, you saw the divine tree as well, didn't you? She harvested its chakra fruit. She ingested the fruit, acquired its power, and then came to rule this land. But a power that's too strong creates conflict. In the end, people both worshipped her as the rabbit goddess and feared her as a devil. Then Kaguya gave birth to two sons. One of them was me. In order to atone for the sins that our mother left behind, we fought with the Ten Tails, the incarnation of the Divine Tree. The Divine Tree had gone berserk and was trying to reclaim the fruit that had been taken from it. It was a violent battle. We were both wounded, but we persevered, achieved victory, and sealed the Ten Tails inside me. Then some time passed, and I fathered two sons.
My boys.
I named the elder one Indra, the younger one Asura, and taught them about Ninshu. They were both my sons, but there was one big difference between them. One possessed genes that had strongly inherited my chakra, while the other's was rather weak. Indra was truly a genius. He could do anything on his own, and took pride in how he was different from other people. In contrast, Asura never seemed to succeed in anything, and he wasn't able to achieve anything on his own. Therefore, he always put forth effort and depended on help from his allies. They also answered Asura's calls for help, which created harmony. Through watching how Asura lived, I caught a glimpse of a new possibility. That's when I decided to entrust Ninshu to Asura. But Indra wouldn't accept it. And thus began a long, long battle. The feud didn't end between Indra and Asura. Even after their bodies died, their chakra never disappeared. And over time, they were reincarnated over and over again. Naruto, earlier I told you that you were the reincarnation of Asura. Now do you understand? And the current reincarnation of Indra is...
Sasuke.
Exactly. Indra's chakra dwells within Sasuke. My son's chakra moved from Hashirama and Madara to you two. Even now, after decades and centuries, the brothers' battle continues.
So this whole time, Great-Grandpa, you've been watching your kids fight with each other?
Yes, I suppose you could say that.
Huh.
Through Ninshu, I tried to explain that chakra was here to connect individuals. But Kaguya used chakra only for herself and unified the world with its power. But unification through power is nothing but a rampage. Therefore, she became a being to fear. The same could be said for Madara now. If he continues to acquire power, then eventually, I want you to stop Madara. The circumstances, your will, I feel something special in you compared to all the other vessels so far. That's why I'd like to place a bet on your potential. I've already placed that bet myself.
Kurama!
Me too.
Why are you inside me?
Obito pulled a part of Shukaku's and my chakra out from Madara. He knew that there were a few tailed beast powers which you were lacking.
Lacking?
Did you forget? You've been receiving chakra from sources other than Shukaku and Gyuki for some time.
Oh yeah, I remember that. I didn't know they was giving him a chakra though. I mean, giving him their chakra.
Oh, you mean from back then?
You're That's right. Crazy.
The other tail beasts did share their chakra with me earlier.
It took a while, but now all the tail beasts are together.
Which means the promised time has come.
Naruto, it really seems like you do have a certain charm that invites others to help you.
One and two, and three and four, and five and six, and seven.
Shukaku.
And eight and nine.
Matatabi. Isobu. Son Goku.
A.
Kokuo. Saiken.
Speaking of Son Goku, I got this Dragon Ball hat, you feel me? Bad man. Well, this is Vegeta's hat, more than Goku's, but you know what I mean.
Naruto, what do you want to do? How do you hope this battle will end?
I'm an idiot. So I don't really get all that Asura reincarnation stuff. But I know what it means to have friends. And I want to protect that. That's all.
So, that's your answer.
Sasuke.
Yeah.
Yep. You can tell because it turned purple.
Entrusting everything to Asura is what created this calamity. Now I'd like to entrust my power to you as the reincarnation of Indra. Whatever happens beyond this point, Naruto, Sasuke, that's up to you.
Sasuke isn't my real brother, but I know that we can come to an understanding. After all, we're really good friends.
Now, raise your dominant arm.
Sasuke is left-handed. Fun fact. All right, Madara, your time on this planet is up.
I never thought they would be able to push me back.
He's so damaged.
Hear me, weakling who harbors fear.
Oh, that's not creepy at all.
Take me inside you.
Oh. The rabbit goddess want to get down like a rabbit.
Take all of the divine tree inside you.
That's a little bit too big. I'm sorry, Kaguya, but
power will be yours.
I don't think Madara could take all of that. No, he's a tough guy, but my Jesus. Oh, okay. Never mind. This just turned into Naruto XXX. Children, cover your eyes, please. Please. That never happened in the anime. Or the voice. Did it?
I don't think so. The divine tree itself would bestow me with power. Naruto Uzumaki. Sasuke Uchiha. I have now acquired perfect immortality for all eternity. No matter how strong you get, you will never be able to stop me.
We haven't even fought yet, and you're already jumping to conclusions?
So be it. Then this shall be our final battle.
Alright, finally some fighting. Good lord. 50% health. Sasuke's ninjutsu. Counter attack. 25 hit combo. No problem.
I know it.
So we're gonna switch to Sasuke immediately. Oh, okay, Madara. You just wanna let me hit this 25 hit combo on you real quick. Ah, come on, yo, come on. Ah, yeah. Aw. Hey, look, I can see it because I'm Sasuke. It would be cool if he grabs anybody else like that, you couldn't see the, yo, why is he wilding out on me? Yeah, you know how to take this. Yo! Madara, chill! Yo, like, he's fighting me like an online person. Get out of here. If I flame you, boy. Yo, he even dodged that! Alright, there you go. Onyx Shidori. Alright, I want to charge up. I want to do the heavenly, whatever he called it. Okay, he's coming to kill me now. Oh! Ah! I didn't know it was that kind of a... Oh, wow! Alright, fine. I gotta keep moving. That's not fair. That should have went away. Alright, let's see how you handle this. Heavenly hand power! It was literally the same as the Onyx Shidori, except for I teleported. But okay. Let's use Naruto now. Oh, let's do this linked secret technique. Wow. Naruto shouldn't be able to see that. Yo, he doing a lightning cable. Yo, he's taking my boy Kakashi's move. That is unacceptable. Let's hit him with this. Aw. Hold on, let me do this counterattack. Come over here. Alright, there we go. We have a good chance to get this S ring now. Well, our health is below 50%. So... God damn it, Madara. Just let me be me. Oh. Oh, I can't do the... God damn, I hate you, Madara. I was gonna do the... Oh. I was gonna do Naruto's and Sasuke's linked jutsu, but you know, you wanna mess that up. You asshole. This has to be my favorite Sasuke. Right next to the Chunin exam, Sasuke. Oh. I know that hurts. Yeah, I expected a B rank. I kind of deserved it. Madara's giving me them hands, most certainly. How?
He switched places with the shadow.
This is bad. Kakashi Sensei's over there.
Okay, I like how there's no. That didn't happen. Kakashi didn't make a sound when he got his eye took it in the anime. That did not happen in the anime. And there's no context to that. Like, oh, all of a sudden, I'm going after Kakashi. Come on, game, do better. I'm sorry. I like this game, but that was terrible.
I don't think so.
Kamui. Wait, where is he gonna send? Oh, he sent her out. Okay, I was like, I thought he was sending the rod out.
Where?
Cause he's ended time's race.
Sensei. Sensei, the left eye.
Where's Obito? I thought Madara jumped over too.
Yeah, he did. But then Obito let me escape. Kakashi Sensei! Can I see that left?
Kakashi did not make a sound in the anime when he got his eye taken. Like, it was so casual. Like, he just flew over. You! Give me that.
Open your eyes.
And Kakashi was just looking.
No way. How did you do that?
Well, it's kind of hard to explain.
He got the Midas touch, except for he got the life touch.
So that's how you saved Guy.
Yeah.
Enough talking. He'll be here soon. He must have both Rinnegan eyes now. He won't be like he was before. Prepare yourselves.
Yeah.
Affected.
You haven't forgotten what I taught you during your first bell training, have you?
Of course not! Teamwork!
What's gonna work? Teamwork. He even brought Obito with him. What a savage. A special type of teamwork, is it not? Oh. Hold on, wait.
Obito.
Obito isn't here anymore. This body is mine now.
Ah.
I gathered up the tail beast chakra and acquired the power of the divine tree, and now I have acquired both Renegon eyes. You could even say that I have surpassed the sage of the six paths himself. I have reached the realm of the gods.
Surpassed him. Get out of here. Get all the way out of here, Madara.
Through a god's eyes, you look like nothing but a bunch of tiny, brittle creatures.
Planetary devastation!
Renegon users love that move. It's kind of weird how Naruto can't do that, even though he has the Truth Seeker orbs and, you know, they attract things. They attract things too.
Sasuke!
Naruto, did you figure it out?
Yeah. He has four shadows now.
Planetary devastation and the shadow Susanoo. Quite the combo.
Yeah, that's insane. Wait, how did Naruto? Oh yeah, he can sense them. I forgot. I was like, how did Naruto know there were four shadows? But he can sense he could probably sense anything. But let's see, 50% health. Haha. Perfect Susanoo 5 times, 10 times, 15 times, do after image actions. Let's see how this go. Oh! Okay, wrong move. Okay, let's do them arrows. Weak. You're not hitting me with that Getsuga Tensho. Oh wait, we got a ninjutsu, right? Oh yeah, the Chidori. Alright, let's... Aww. Moderate, you're no fun. All right, I'll attack. Oh, I'll attack them. These are small fry, man. Nah, where are you going? He thought he was going back to Madara. Oh, we're doing pretty good. I know it's gonna get worse because I've been here before, and but maybe just maybe. Wait, what happened to my Chidori? Ooh, dodge that just in the nick of time. They cheated me out of chakra just now. Like, I did Chidori, but it didn't happen. It did not happen. Oh. Holy moly donut shop. Holy moly donut shop. Holy. Stop turning your back on me, man. The number one rule when going against a tiger is not to turn your back on said tiger. It is a sign of disrespect. Alright, so what's going on? Where we going? How come his Susanoo is so much bigger than mine? Oh, I didn't even do a direction, I just wiggled it. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wait, what the heck going on? Okay, that's a weird camera angle. Like, what the fudge? Almighty push. I know I didn't take damage for that. Alright, so this part is really like just rinse and repeat. Not much to it. I think it is gonna get difficult though. Ooh, dodge that. Maybe when I first played through it, I didn't know what the heck was going on. And I was like anxious. I don't know. But we're doing well right now. That's all that matters. Finally, I'm taking W's once again. Like, I've been in the rut as of late. Well, no, not really. I finally got that W against that Mario level that I've been playing on again and off again for the past 2 months. But I finally beat it. If you haven't seen that, definitely check that out. Shameless plug, always. You feel me? We always gotta keep that shameless plug. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Rinse and repeat.
I won't miss my chance.
Huh? What are you guys talking about? Is there something in the plan? I don't think so. Oh, I don't know how I dodged that one. I don't know how I'm dodging it, but it's happening. Oh, I didn't even mean to hit you, but you know, if you want to get in the way, then come on by and play. He's gonna stop running away from me. Oh god. Aha! You can't get me, man. What the heck? Wait, did Tornado hurt me? Is that part of his jutsu? He knows wind style? Oh, I can destroy their projectiles with the Chidori. I didn't even know that. Alright, so keep rinsing and repeating, keep rinsing and repeating, keep rinsing and repeating. Stop turning away from me. I don't like it. You're not getting away. You're going to die. Ouch. Can't go through that one. What's that? Okay, we're just gonna avoid that completely. I'm so glad that he patiently waits for me to attack his shadows. Ouch! I didn't aim at the big Madara. Yeah, that hurts. Dang it! Alright, let's dodge that first, and then... Oh my god, Madara! This is not cool! Alright, here we go. Then after we finish this one off, then it's easy picking. Yeet. Dang it! Alright, so wait for the second one, because he has two swords. He got two swords. Oh! That's interesting. Alright, do your thing. Alright, here we go.
It really does seem like Sasuke possesses something similar to what I have.
Duh, you got the Renegon, stupid. God damn it, Madara, you and your goddamn shadows, man. I'm tired of this. I'm tired of running. I'm tired of running. Go, 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 go. If I die, I'm going to be so heated. I'm just saying that right now. Just as a disclaimer. Oh, my camera got darker. What the heck? I think it's because it's getting a little bit darker outside. Like, it's about to rain or something. Alright, that's 15. We may get an A rank. Just possibly. Maybe a B rank. That's no, that's more believable. Alright, one. Oh, he did one this time? One, two. Alright, here we go.
How dare you?
I can't miss it.
One more. Ah, Madara, you know, fun.
I cannot hold back any longer.
Okay. Oh, whoa. Oh! He's not playing anymore. Oh, he hit me on my way down. Okay, he got three this time. One, two. Yo, like he's putting me in a corner. And I hit, and I can't see. No, Madara. Now. Oh my god. I'm dead. Yep. The world. Hello, great grandfather. Six pass.
You aren't supposed to go to sleep yet. Choose your own path and walk again.
But I'm tired, man. I'm sick of this. Yeah, dying on here doesn't really have any real consequences. Restart the battle 100% health. Boost your defense. Health as is. That's defense. See, you know, of course I'm going to choose offense. Even though I should choose defense. But his health is really low anyway. Like, look at it. I wish I had an option to I'm not even going after the shadows anymore. I already did what I had to do. I don't think there was a 20 option. Why is he so far away? Oh wait, I forgot all about that. I forgot all about projectiles. I'm stupid. There we go. Yeah, we got the B rank. It's better than what I did last time, as you can see by that arrow. But I forgot all about projectiles.
Enough already.
Let's finish it with this next move, Sasuke.
Yeah.
Sheesh. These guys just don't give up on this one. Alright, 50% health, ninjutsu, Sasuke, counterattack, blah, 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 blah. Blase, blase, blase. How'd he dodge that? Alright, so this is gonna be a very long episode. My god. This is one mission. I was planning on doing at least two. Naruto is OP, officially. Officially. Like, this Naruto is OP. But he's not as OP as the last Naruto. The last Naruto? That man is on some other stuff of his powers. You know, his powers aren't as flashy as the Six Paths Naruto, but it's still very lit. Now, let's do that again. I actually like that move. Alright, so we're gonna hit him with... I didn't mean to do that. Miss me. He can throw many Rasen Shurikens. Like, in Ultimate Ninja Storm 2, that was his ultimate. And he couldn't even throw it. He couldn't throw it. Nah, you're not gonna dash to me. Haha. Counterattack. Haha. And now I'm gonna finish you off with my heavenly hand power, which is the weakest title of an attack. I mean, the heavenly part is cool, but Onyx Chidori just sounds much better, don't you think, Madara? Don't you think? Yeah, you can't run from that. There's no running from that. There's only death. I actually got 50% health. I didn't do the combo thing, but F it. God damn it. Always. Naruto, you need to use those Truth Seeker orbs and counter this. Sasuke could do this move too, so what the heck? God damn it, Madara. There goes that damn Madara again, fucking up your neighborhood. Jesus. This is about to be the ultimate Tail Beast Amaterasu Ball Rasengan Chidori Spirit Bomb Kamehameha motherfucking any other super attack you can name Hadouken. This is the ultimate of ultimates right here. ULT. Y'all isn't ULT. No, you're not. That's false. You're not. Because you weak AF. You weak and you're always on. And you can't stop. I'ma make you dance to this. I'ma make you one dance to this. Ha 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 ha. Hey, we got the S ring! Oh! I don't know how I did it. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. I did it.
I cannot believe it. You have pushed me this far. Amazing.
And he's back to being damaged like how he was.
To describe it.
But I am the one who will get to see his true dream come true.
I am the one, don't waste your time, don't need the gun to get respect upon the well. Okay.
And no one's going to get in my way.
And they're just gonna let that happen, right? You know, Sasuke, Naruto could throw a truth seeker orb at him and he'll disintegrate. But no, we're not gonna do that. Sasuke could slice his sword. Slice his arm with the sword, but no, we're just gonna watch. Watch him use the infinite Tsukuyomi. Well,
an eye will open in the moon in order to activate the infinite dream.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the infinite Tsukuyomi. No. You can move!
Like they noticed just at the last moment. Oh well, it's already finished.
Over the God world. Damn it! Infinite plot.
Tsukuyomi. Now, become one.
My third eye didn't even blink yet. Who's that bad man that they call Joseph?
It is finished.
Divine Genesis, world of trees!
This man wants to be the first Hokage so bad, man. Oh, come on, not the bay, yo. Wait, she shouldn't know what's going on. Wait, yeah, she shouldn't know what's going on. She shouldn't be able to say Naruto, because she was already under the Tsukuyomi.
As of now, all your friends are sound asleep. It looks like it didn't work on Sasuke Susanoo, though.
I should have expected as much, but this battle is over now. As the Messiah, I have severed the connection between cause and effect in this world with my own hands, and all people have been freed from the futility of pain and anguish. Right now, your friends are enjoying the happiness of the infinite Tsukuyomi as they drown in its sweet dreams. This is the true dream I have always wanted. I changed hell into heaven. You should understand by now, it's all over.
I'm not gonna let things end here! We're still here, and as long as we are, there's no way this is gonna end!
Maggots. Black Zetsu, this is your last mission. Help me crush them.
Yes, Lord Madara. Is that what you thought I'd say?
Yes. That's what everyone thought.
Black Zetsu, how dare you?
Madara, you aren't the Messiah, nor are you the end.
What are you talking about? I am the one who created you. You are my very will, and nothing more.
Wrong.
Just laughing.
The will inside me doesn't belong to you. My will is the will of Kaguya.
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 I've been waiting for this moment the entire time. The moment when you complete the infinite Tsukuyomi and use up all your power.
You ingrate.
What? What's going on? Sasuke, that guy.
Yeah, he just said Kaguya.
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 That's mom.
Don't tell
Naruto
me.
Naruto always makes everything so casual.
This is chakra.
But a power that's too strong creates conflict. In the end, people both worshipped her as the rabbit goddess and feared her as a devil.
Sasuke.
Yes. I'm sure of it now.
This is the one who Great Grandpa was talking about.
Kaguya Otsutsuki.
Kaguya! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Gotta hit them vocals for y'all. But let's go, finally. Yo, this was a long episode. Long AF. We got the S rank in that last one, though. That's what I'm proud of. Thank you so much for sticking it all the way to the end, sticking through all the way to the end. I really do appreciate it. And if you could hit that thumbs up for me to show that you made it to the end, that will let me know that you enjoyed it. And if you're new to the channel, you like anime, Dragon Ball, Naruto, anything like that, One Piece, Bleach, you know, all things anime, definitely hit that subscribe button. There's more videos, gaming videos. If you want to see a certain type of video, definitely hit that comment section below and tell me what you think. Tell me what you think about any of this. Any kind of help to my channel will be greatly appreciated. But I've been Tiger Neecrush. I will see you all in the next Naruto video. Next time we're going to be doing Kaguya, the violent goddess. But I've been Tiger Neecrush, aka the guy King WWs. Remember the name. Peace and stay zen.